Morning, dozens of National Guard members were scheduled to begin training to help get students to school amid a bus driver shortage. 90 National Guard members are training so they can pick those students up. The program will roll out first in Chelsea, Lawrence, Lowell, and Lynn. Governor Baker says the program could expand to more school districts in need.